Welcome back. I'm Evan Ellington, and here's another edition of Frenchtown News. We're so glad to see you all again. First off, softball and track athletes, please get your fees paid. Any questions, please see the lovely Miss Day in the high school office. Seniors, if you're not planning on walking in the graduation ceremony, please notify the lovely Miss Day or Miss Richardson. Spring fling has been confirmed and will be the week of April 25th to the 29th. Student Council is planning on having plenty of fun activities for everyone, and more details will be released soon. Rumor has it, there will be the Man Puff Tournament. Spring break is next week, which we get out of school early out on Wednesday. Thursday, there will also be an assembly during 3B and 4B. Thank you, and now here over to Caden Hansen with Sports Analysis.
Thanks, Evan. What's going on, Frenchtown? Caden Hansen here, back with another edition of Sports Analysis. The beginning of spring sports season has been nothing short of exciting for athletes and coaches alike. Last Saturday, the boys' Frenchtown track and field team literally ran away with the meet and was able to place first at their home meet. Hamilton and Frenchtown will surely be fierce competitors this season, especially with the two teams being the only to win a meet. This weekend, the team is sent down to the Bitterroot to compete in Hamilton. We wish you the best of luck, and remember, all gas, no brakes. Softball has had an impressive display of talent as they continue to build on their undefeated record. Last night, the ladies took on Plains at home, and my assumption is that they won something like 20-0. The girls have a busy schedule for the rest of the week and more games to win. Don't forget to get out and watch some Bronx softball with your support. Thanks, and I'll see you next week, Frenchtown.
All right, I'm with Mr. Long, and we're going to ask the question of the day. Are there more doors or wheels on planet Earth?
I'm going to go with there's more doors on planet Earth.
And why is that?
I just think about the population boom and, like, you know, large urban areas, and they've expanded vertically, and there's, you know, an increase in doors, whereas, like, you look at, like, a lot of big cities, like, say, in India, and where it's industrializing late, and, you know, they use more bikes, they use more motorcycles, two wheels versus four wheels. I'm going with doors.
Doors.
All right, Mr. Field, on the entire planet, are there more doors or wheels?
Oh, that's a very, very critical question. Everything has a door, but you know what? Wheels make the world go around. I'm going wheels.
Wheels, you heard it here first. Okay, now we're here with Lewis and Haynes. Our question is, on the entire planet, are there more wheels or doors?
Wheels.
Doors.
Give me your reason.
When one opens, another one closes.
Everything goes around.
All right, Ashton, are you a wheels or a doors guy?
I'm a doors guy.
And why?
I mean, just look at all these lockers out here, you know? Like, how many wheels do you see?
Can't tell him he's wrong.
I don't see any.
Wheels or doors?
Doors.
Doors? Why?
There's a lot of doors.
There are a lot of doors out there. Wheels or doors?
Doors.
Doors? Doors is taking an astonishing lead right now.
With doors.
Doors.
Because cars have doors as well as the wheels. Houses have lots of doors.
I'm Team Wheels.
Team Wheels.
Because, you know, as the song by Journey goes, the wheel in the sky keeps a-turning.
Yeah.
Wheels.
Why?
Because wheels are practically hinges to doors. So, in that case, they are wheels.
Add one for wheels.
Are there more wheels or doors on planet Earth?
Wheels.
And why?
I don't know.
You gotta give a reason.
Water.
Doors.
Okay.
For multiple reasons, because one of the main arguments for wheels is because doors, or cars have four wheels and only two doors most of the time. But all the valves in a car and in the human body are all doors.
Oh, okay. We're getting technical.
Each person has essentially a million doors in their body, and there's billions of people. There's more doors.
You heard it here. Give one to doors.
Wheels.
Are we recording, Evan?
Yes.
Welcome, Josh. Wheels or doors?
Wheels.
And why?
There's so many more wheels than doors.
That was the question.
Yes.
Now why?
Because there's so many more wheels than doors. That is my answer.
I think this answer deserves 2 points instead of one.
Recording.
All right, Emma, I know you're very passionate on this topic. Wheels or doors?
Definitely wheels. If you say doors, you are not, no brains there. There's literally so many wheels there. Like, there's cars. Like, there could be like two-door cars and there's like four wheels. Trains, like, duh. And like trucks and school buses have way more wheels. So if you are doors, then you're kind of stupid.